other thing is once you're on, and kind of this I solemnly swear kind of position, if you're bowed to the military. Okay, so you kind of want it like that for the Ganseki. Ganseki means big block. Nage means to throw. So if you think about the black and white movies, we had big giants, and we had paper mache boulders, and we throw a rock like this. That's kind of what you want to think about. It's kind of this position of hopeful when you're throwing a rock. So
you're grabbing right here.
So there's a couple ways to do this. This is the way I like to teach it. That's it. I want to step so that my feet are in the same line as yours. Grab hold of the shoulder here, grab the elbow here, and I shift your weight onto your right leg. Then I step in with the right as I lift my shoulder, not just my arm. If I do that, then you might end up sliding down like that. So I lift my shoulder from my elbow like this. So now your arm slides up onto mine. And then I do this, I solemnly swear position. And I step like this, so I've got my arm right at that point where you get the hyperextending force. I don't bend over, because then your hand's going to slip over. So I just turn. Get that hyperextended force. So if you think there's two ways to think of it. You've got Hōpō facing this direction, and then you just turn it facing this direction. And this arm puts the pressure on. So Hōpō no Kumai, Hōpō no Kumai. Right forward, Hōpō no Kumai. From left forward, Hōpō no Kumai. You could think about it as going from a left forward doko. Our right forward doko to a left forward doko. And notice how the movement's below the waist. They are not doing this. Right. It's somebody that's good at judo or jiu-jitsu or something like that. You give them your taiju, they're just going to grab hold of you. Nage, I'm throwing them forward. Okay. Now we've got Ganseki Otoshi. I'm in here. Right? I've shifted his weight onto his right foot even more. Ganseki Otoshi means to drop. So I'm dropping him straight down onto himself. Not throwing him, letting up on him so he doesn't get his hip knee jacked up. Driving him straight down onto his support leg. So I'm going for Ganseki. And you step out at 90 degrees, so now you're 90 degrees to step out. There you go. So now, or you've got somebody that's shorter than you, you try to do Ganseki and their arm is rolled over like this. So now you're 90 degrees to them. Okay? You you've got Ganseki Ori and Ganseki Osai now. So Ori just means to break the arm. Okay? Osai means to pull. So I'm pulling him in this direction. Okay? So him standing up. Ganseki Nage, I throw him that way. Ganseki Otoshi, I drop him straight down. Ganseki Ori and Osai, I'm pulling him to his left. Okay. So Ruby Seoi, I'm taking him that way. I'm pushing into him as I walk like this and trap his leg and throw him in that direction. Okay. Ganseki Kiri is any of these where I incorporate a kick into it. So if I've got Ganseki and I start to throw him, boom, beneath. Okay. Or kind of like a Ganseki Otoshi, you know, kicking into the leg. Or if I'm doing a Ruki Seoi, and I just trap this leg like that, or kick it. Okay. So that would be Ganseki Kiri. Now, this direction, you're going for Ganseki, it's not working, so you switch it back, and that would be Osoko Gaku. So those, that's your Ganseki fan. Ganseki Nage, Ganseki Nagi to the front, Ganseki Otoshi straight down, Ruki Seoi that way, Osoto Gake this way, and Osoto, or Ganseki Ori and Ganseki Osai coming this way, where he's oriented right now. You grab me, when I step, kick on my toes, we're on the same line, but we're facing the opposite direction. So I push you that way, get your balance onto your right leg, step in. Your leg out. You just have to go from come on, tap out. So now we're at 90 degrees, or you rolled over like that. So now I just snap.
Right
the elbow against the chest.
Right.
I can drop straight down when I'm doing it, do that, but basically pulling your elbow against my chest. Now I'm taking both sides. Basically here, going through this, you've stepped out 90 degrees, you step forward 90 degrees, so now we're 90 degrees to